I'll do my best. I won't forget you.
I will defend, always.
I am guided by the emblems.
Pretty weak.
And so your tale ends.
Uh-oh.
We fight for peace.
This is what I trained for.
Dream well.
here until the end.
Looks like I broke them. Please grant me your strength.
I am the 32nd steward of the dragon.
All right. I am guided by the emblems. Thank you. dream well.
Onward.
I'm starting to feel it.
Anything. Lend me.
Looks like I broke him.
Lend me your... My prayers are with you.
Let me at him!
I can still fight. Raise your sword! Ha!
Unbelievable!
We're saved!
I'm glad no one got hurt.
You can't know what this means to us.
Come now, Jean. Give the nice people a proper thank you.
Oh, right. Thank you for saving our village.
We saved it together. You did well today, Jean.
Oh, I introduced myself to you, but I never asked your name, did I?
Well, there was a lot going on. I'm the Divine Dragon.
The Divine Dragon? From the land of Lethos? Oh, please forgive my rudeness.
Don't mention it. Like I said, there was a lot going on at the time.
What brings such a splendid personage to our humble village?
I've been on a journey to defeat the Fel Dragon and bring peace to the world.
The whole world? Wow. If it's all right with you, Divine One, can I come along and help?
Jean! What's gotten into you?
My dream has always been to become a doctor so I can save people. And that hasn't changed. But with monsters running rampant, I might die before I can do that. Look what just happened. At the Divine Dragon's side, I think I can learn to fight and to heal people at the same time.
Well, that's all very well for you. But what about the Divine Dragon? You'd just be a burden.
Oh, I wouldn't say that. Not if what he did during that battle is anything to go by. If Jean wants to come, I don't mind. Though I understand why you'd be worried.
Well, if he has your permission, then I can only ask that you take good care of my boy.
What? You're actually allowing him to go?
Father, I told you, you don't need to worry about me. It's not like I'm never coming home. In fact, when I do return, I'll be a first-rate doctor. You'll see.
How quickly they grow up. Of course, Sean. Be a good boy, a hard worker, and an attentive student. And come home safe.
I will. Thank you, both of you. I can't wait to start working alongside the Divine Dragon.
The feeling is mutual, Sean. I have a hunch that I'll be leaning on you a lot in the days to come.